Hi, with Ollie!
Arts, crafts, yummy treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY with Ollie. Today we're gonna make candy cane bark. It's very yummy. It's a delicious gift for your friends. Today we got me parchment paper, candy canes, hammer, bag, cup, spatula, red wall, candy mail, and a tray. First, we have to put the candy canes in the bag. With the white candy melt. Now we pour it out and spread it out. As a grown-up, you microwave the red candy melt in a bag. Now we squeeze the red candy melt all over. Take this spatula and squirrel it. Now we sprinkle the candy canes over the candy melt. We have to put it in the fridge for 10 minutes. It's done. It's hard, so that means we can break it. It's done! Let's taste it! Oh my gosh, it's so yummy! Hey kid, you wanna come here and try? What? You got that. Like and subscribe, please. Bye. Okay, what you eating?
This.
No, don't eat it. Don't eat that one. Don't eat that bee. It tastes like candy canes.
I taste like chocolate.